And there is a saying, you get away from man, but you not get away from the supreme being. And there's also a spiritual itation for all man and man upon Jalan. You may not get away from man and man and their laws and their teachings, but man is being made and judged by the Most High Jah. He knows the thoughts of all men. So you may be clean to the Supreme Being. You get away from man, may not get away from the Supreme Being. You may not be clean. You may not get away from man and man due to righteousness in the sight of the Most High. To the Supreme Being, your soul is clean. There's a place for you in paradise. Teach the kids, the youths, the nation, for the next generation, the teachings of man and man law and the consequences by living on the land. Also teach, administrate the teachings of the Most High Jah, the Supreme Being, the Creator, who molds us in His own image and likeness. Thou shalt not kill. And the killing still. But whatever reasons they do in their killings, you may get away from man, but Jah know the hearts of and minds of all men. May not get away from the Supreme Being. You may not be clean.